Do you have a copy of the interpretive trail guide?
No, I don't.
Take a picture with your cell phone.
And follow
along.
Ooh, it's a history one.
Gosh. Okay. I'm not gonna be able to read this because I'm blind as a bat, so.
But you can zoom me.
You could use your zoomies.
The quarried stone. This is number one.
Guys, Mises. And a bear cub.
Oh, porcupine.
I'm sorry. This is cool.
My heart is so happy right now.
Seriously. No, I know. This is awesome.
I'm videoing. I got. I'll be taking that part out. Oh, look, there's like a little path to go up on the rocks. I want to go. This is cool. Oh, Topanga! That's cool, huh? Oh, Jen, go down in there. I got a good video. What's in there, Jen? What you got down there? There you go. Yeah. There, up there, this cool rock. That was me falling. Already out of breath. Going uphill. Cool. I don't think the camera's gonna pick it all up, but yeah. Wow.
There's probably animals that live in there.
I'm breathing so hard. Thank you. Wow, do you see this tree? It's all hollow on one side. It's rotten rock.
Rotten rock. You okay, Ben? What's wrong?
Nothing. It's just that slippery.
Oh, there's the crap.
Gravelly. So number four, rotten rock.
Groupon?
I love recording and seeing what they think they're hearing. We're like old people.
Yeah, what?
Number five is viewpoint.
Oh.
Well, you know what?
Number five is Groupon. I suspect we're about to get a view. Beautiful. Morning. Yeah, we gotta see the view. You guys would think I'm a big baby about these bugs, but look around. You guys do not have a single bug around you. Now look at my head net.
Yeah, you're swarmed.
It's crazy, huh?
Fearless.
You really do have like different, no.
Different skin?
Chemistry.
Yeah. Yeah. Apparently I'm sweet to the bugs.
Nope.
Where's Jen going?
She's going on the ledge. She's going on the edge of the world.
She's living on the ledge.
I'm gonna be brave today.
This.
Yeah, I'm gonna be brave. Don't trip.
Now you fucking tell me.
I'm thinking, okay, this would be a really good place to do some more damage to my shoulder.
I think that's close enough.
You can see the bridges over there.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
I still don't know what kind of bird that is, but I call it a whippoorwill just because it sounds whirly. It's so nice and soft on my feet. How about you?
Yes. It's awesome.
The bug. Number 8. Bill.
Where you sing like Simba.
Oh, that was cool. That was the one in Mass. Oh, that's cool. It does look like that one. Oh, wow. There we go. That's the mindset. That's the shit. Oh, yeah. That's a view. Hey, fearless leader. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
All right.
Oh, wow, that's really pretty.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, I love the breeze.
That's that shaggy one right up there.
That's Sikora.
That's Sikora.
Wow. Yep, there's Sikora. Right there.
I really want to get down there and get this.
Yeah, I can't look down.
Nope.
I'm not a ledge girl, you know that.
I know.
I'm gonna go this way, so you keep going.
If you stay like right to the back, I promise it's not.
Oh, this isn't bad. We're over here.
Wow.
I told you we were on the edge. Literally. Look at this. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. This is lovely.
You know damn well you're gonna edit that out.
Nah, I think it'd be more fun if I left it. This is gorgeous, huh? pretty, huh?
Bluebird day. I think that's what they were saying.
It's a bluebird day.
It'll get better than this. No, surely it does not. Oh, absolutely could be better than this. Hats on and fucking.
We like it cold. Wow. We're gonna come up to the covered bridge. Check it out.
I'm really wondering what all that's for. What are they going through that they need that?
Oh, heck yeah.